Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back. And today we're gonna be playing a game called Beat. Strange, right? It's literally called Beat. Let's get those dandelions to play. So I don't really know much about this game, but are we in B? Can I see the front of you? We'll go down. It's gonna take a bit to figure out the controls. This is soothing. Alright, so it's space to go up, shift to go down. What is happening? Hello? Okay then.
Bruh.
And I've gone through the floor. Oh my gosh.
Bruh.
What just happened? Let's get closer to the earth. Not in the ground. I said not in the ground. Oh my gosh, this is so soothing. I could play this game all day. It's a ladybug. Going to the ground is the best part. I'm gonna crash the dandelion. And I missed the dandelion. Let's turn. Oh my gosh, so then. What about this make me so happy? What makes me happy to see a bee flying into the sun? I don't know, but it's just... Keep flying, bee. Keep flying. I feel at peace. All right, let's go down. Hello? Earth? Oh, there you are. It's a cloud. Why is this so nice? It's just a square. It's so simple. It's a... Now that everything's green, have we gone through a season? I think we must have. Let's look at the sunrise. Beautiful. That's all. I just turned off the light source. Well, the way that you guys can see me. Because I feel so at peace, I could do anything. I don't care if this wasn't intriguing. I don't care if you did leave a dislike. I just want you to tell you. Try out this game. If you're having problems, try out this game. If you're stressed, try out this game. If you just wanna, I don't know, if you just wanna spend time on something, try out this game. Something about it is just magical. Out.